But the mayor expressed his gratitude for all the partners involved who are making this ideal possible.
We are talking about the European bison, which is the biggest land mammal in Europe, actually, largest one. Very threatened. There's less European bison in Europe than, for example, black rhino in Africa. So there are only 5,000 animals left. Bringing back this bison in the Carpathians will restore the natural environment, but also will attract people from Romania, but from all over Europe, because this will be the in the end, here we will have the biggest bison population of Europe. So we hope that will attract people from all over Europe to visit this area, enjoy nature, enjoy wildlife, but also, of course, because they will sleep here, drink, eat, will bring new income for local people.